The stage is set for another enthralling race here in the Kingdom of Bahrain. A Ferrari stronghold in years gone by, but will they be able to add to their record today? We go racing today around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit, with 15 corners and two good passing opportunities into turns 1 and 4. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left tyre into the tricky braking zone of turn 10. Anthony Davidson, thanks for joining me once again for the Grand Prix. Let's have a chat about Williams. We have a number of changes to the aerodynamic regulations this year, and the signs haven't looked good for them so far in terms of getting to grips with those changes.
It doesn't look promising for them so far. And if the new regs have hit them as hard as we think, well, I suspect they may need a few late nights at the factory to get back on track.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Smith lines up on pole position, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Magnussen, Gasly, Max Verstappen, and King, Stroll, Joe, Sainz, and Charles Leclerc, Bottas, Albon, Jack Aitken, and Kvyat, Norris, Russell, Esteban Ocon, and Nick de Vries, Giotto, Giovinazzi, Latifi, and Nobuharu Matsushita. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. absolutely awesome. Just amazing. Well done.
A fantastic team effort then to secure victory here in the desert. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all.